Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Lucky Sky Island. It is Sunday. It is Easter. Happy Easter, everybody. I hope you're having a lovely day, or if you've had a lovely day, because it's 8 o'clock by the time this video comes out. So I hope you've all had a great day. Hope you haven't had too many Easter eggs, and if you have, I hope you haven't scoffed them all just yet. Save some for a few more days. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. We're in the house. We're going to come out the house. We've turned off the shaders. A lot of you guys said that it was too much to have shaders on. To be honest, when I go down into my... I'm going to turn fly on. When I go down into my sorting area, it is very, very glowy because and dark because of the shaders. So I decided to turn them off. We have updated the signs on the island now with all the people that we visited. There's Dr. Creeper, there's Angel, there's all the people that we visited. So yeah, we've got all these signs still to go. We're going to add more signs as we need them. There's plenty of room for more signs, so don't fear if you if the signs run out, you will have your sign on the island. Now, at the end of the last episode, I was starting to make this stable, wasn't I? These chickens, please will you stop escaping your pen? We need to fix that. We need to fix that. Guys, if you... Oh, how? Why have we lost things? Look, there's stuff everywhere. Why is this? Let's go get something. If you know a way of fixing these so they don't, so you can't escape, let me know. If you've had the same problem on your island, let me know. There's my Skylord hoe. Let's have a look. I haven't used this yet. This one. Where's my other hoe then that I've used? Must be one I've used in here somewhere. Where's my hoe that I've used? Did it break? It must have broken. I don't know. Okay. Right. Let's go and sort this out because this is a pain. This is a pain. Plonk. Right, let's just hoe this land. Let's get all this sorted. There we go. This is enough for now. Just so we get some seeds. That's wheat. That's why that's not going to work, is it, Snake? That's not going to work. We need one more. There we go. Some more, please. Thank you. There we go. Look, so we can replant all the land that we've got. Sorted. It is night, which means also means I don't have to mess about with time, day, and all that stuff all the time now in these videos, because we have enough light during the day to not have to worry about it. So yeah, as I was saying, I was busy trying to make a stable. I've sorted all the wheat out, or the hay out, whichever it is, hay bales out, so that they all go the same way now, because that was annoying me. We lost a lot of horses. I'm sorry for the lack of horses. All the horses dying. It was a pain. But we're gonna fix that. We're gonna fix up the stable. We're gonna make it out of wood, I think. And then we're gonna have a stable, and we will have a little grassy area they can come and sort of rest in here, I think. A little grassy area there, a little grassy area there. We'll block off all these walls. We'll block off. Should we let them free roam? Yeah, we'll let them free roam. Okay, so we're gonna block off all these areas. There's a bit of an egg thing there. Bit of an egg-a-demic. An egg-a-demic? No, like an epidemic, but it's lots of eggs. No. Okay, we are going to, right, we're going to get some stuff. Have I got any chests left up here? They've all gone now, haven't they? Yes, I've moved all my chests. I say I have. My minions did it for me. My minions. Thank you, minions. Thank you very much, minions, for sorting this out for me. They're not minions, they're my lovely staff. They were very good to me, and they've moved all that for me. The Ace and Way did all this work for me. It's been very much appreciated. Yeah, so that's where we're at. That's where we are at. I'm going to put away... I don't even need my shovel at the moment, do I really? Do I need my silk touch pickaxe? Probably not, but I'll leave it in there. I've got lots of silk touch pickaxes at the moment, haven't I? Got loads. Right, let's get rid of some stuff. What have we got? We've got some chicken and we've got some... Right, we're going to do... Oh, normals. Yeah, there is a challenge, isn't there? That's what I was going to say to you guys. There is... excuse me. There is a challenge in here and you have to make... It says collect one of every kind of cooked or crafted edible food. No raw food, zombie flesh, or super golden apples. So, we have to have one. We have carrots. We have chicken. We have stew. We have apples. We have cooked pork chops. Let's just get rid of some of these as well. We're going to get rid of all of our bits and bobs. Hello? What are you doing here? Stop it, please. Stop it. You're very rude. Very, very rude. We'll just put them in here. There's all your... Some leftover stuff that you guys have donated. I must remember to do that. Let's just put these away in here for now. We don't need them. Don't need them. Hello? 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 Hello, game? Thank you. That was weird there, wasn't it? Okay, where's my nomables? Where's my nomables? We're going to do... I'm jumping about all over the place. I've got lots of ideas of things I want to do. So I need to make sure I can I can get all the things done. A cake. Need a cake. Rabbit stew. Melon. Don't want raw beef. Carrot we've got. Cooked potato. I'm wondering whether... Was it all cooked stuff? It was, wasn't it? It was all cooked stuff. So I don't... Maybe I don't even need the melons and the apples and stuff. I don't know. We'll try. We'll just try it for now. We've got beef? No. Cookie, yes. Pumpkin pie, yes. Mutton, yes. Fish, yes. I haven't got salmon yet, have I? So I don't think that's going to work. Let's just see. Let's just see if that works. It doesn't say. It doesn't tell you what I need. So I'm assuming I need salmon. Yeah, I'm going to need salmon, aren't I? Let's just see. Let's see who's on. We've got a few on. Anyone got any cooked salmon? We'll see if anyone's got any. I'm going to put these in this chest for now. This is the chest that I'm going to do. This is my challenge chest for the day. And then we'll see if anything comes through into chest. I don't know if we've got... I'm saying that. Why don't I just check if I've got any of the cooked stuff in any of my chests here? That would make sense, wouldn't it, really, before I go and ask people. I did this yesterday, didn't I? Asking for ghast tears, and I actually had ghast tears. No, we don't have, because we don't have all the food stuff, do we? No. Just one. Please. Okay, right, so we're going to carry on. What we're going to do, there's a zombie. There's a zombie with pants on in my stable. And a chicken. Please, chickens! Stop now. Right, and another chicken. Ruining my plants. We need to fix this. We have this epidemic of chickens and animals escaping their pens. This is very, very annoying. Very annoying. Right, we need some walls. So we're going to do... Should we just do wood? Let's just do wood, shall we? Okay. Let's just do some wood. Let's find some wooden planks. Where is the wooden planks? There's cookies over there, but no... Nothing useful. Wooden planks? Anyone? Hello? Where do I put all my wood? What we got here? We've got oak, spruce. How did that spruce door get in there? That's dark oak. With the logs in it. Oh, we've just manually put the logs in, have we? Okay. That's what we're doing then. That's fine. Where's my other wood then? Where's the oak wood? Here. Right. So we have that. There, we'll just take all of that for now. And we will... I'm not sure if I'm missing any more. I might be missing more food. I have to have a think about what other stuff I've got. Because obviously I'm not quite sure if I'm missing some. I might be missing some bits. I'm not sure. Right, we're going to go up here. Like four high. And then we'll go one, two, three, four high there. Maybe please put slabs underneath. Two, three, four high. Four high. There we go. Three high, snake. And then we'll go across with like beams. Like that. Nothing fancy. Really nothing fancy. It doesn't have to be big or fancy at all. It's just literally not to bother with a peaked roof or anything. I don't see the need. Thanks. That could go there. There we go. That's that. And then we could just fill it up with some normal wood now, I reckon. Just normal wood on the sides. Just here. So I'm just going to go like up here. Like, and then the same here. Like that. Nothing fancy. Because literally the horses are going to have a bit of a free wander. So I don't want them penned in or anything. Can they actually get out of there? I don't know. I'm hoping they can because of the slab high. Oh, don't want to do that. You're welcome, Skelly Joe. Right, let's... I do my very best. Right. Let's do that here. Let's put this... There we go, and we'll just do that there. And that there we go. So we've got a little thing. I need to put a roof on, so I'm gonna get some more wood. Probably get a different type of wood. Maybe I'll get the same sort of acacia wood that we used here. Hello, Mr. Creeper. That was silly of you, wasn't it? You're going to die now. just about. Right, so there's this is gonna be it. We'll do a little. Should we do it? We'll do a little. Should we do some acacia? Maybe we will do an acacia roof. I don't know. Let's see what acacia wood we've got. Where is the wood again? Come on. I'm flying around. It's weird, isn't it? Where you can't find stuff for looking. It's very weird. There we go. Right. Jungle wood, acacia wood. Weymouth even named all these items for me so I would find them easier in a video. It's very good of her. Right, we're going to do that. We'll take all that. We've got a load of this stuff, remember. I don't have a crafting table down here, which is a bit annoying. So we need to sort that problem out. Maybe I'll put a crafting table in here. That's what I do. I'll put a crafting table in there. I've probably got loads of them, but let's just make another one. It's fine. There we go. Look, put a craft table in there, and then we've always got ways of building stuff. So we're going to make them, and we're going to make some of them, and we're going to have a load of them. Can we make some more? Might as well. We haven't got any acacia wood left, but I have a whole tree farm full of trees to make stuff, so it's really not a problem. Really not a problem at all. Right, I said I wasn't going to do a peat roof, but I think I probably should. What do you reckon? What do you think? Should we do that? That's totally the wrong way. GG. We're going to do that. We might as well do it nice. Let's make it look nice. Come on. We've got the time. If you've got the patience, I've got the time. It'll be fine. So guys, let me know. I've asked in the comments, do you prefer shorter videos, longer videos? The reason I ask is obviously, it's a lot of work for me to do 30 to 40 minute videos a day, but I'm more than happy to if you guys are happy to watch them. I've looked at my analytics. We're not getting the whole videos watched, which never happens, so I've no problem with that. But obviously, if you guys don't want to see this long a video, just tell me. Just tell me and we'll think of something different. We'll think of different ways of doing it. But I like doing these daily because that's a different wood. I've just realised we use spruce, but that's okay. It's not a problem. It's not a problem at all. Do I use spruce or whatever it was I used? Jungle maybe? I don't know. Well, it was probably jungle, wasn't it, last time? That's okay, we have different wood for the different building. It's not a problem at all. Or maybe I'll change it. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how we go. That was totally wrong. Totally wrong. Put that there. Put that there. And then break that. There we go. You turn back. So we are running out of the logs. Out of the stairs. But we are going to have enough. Because we've got another stack of them here. There we go. And then another stack here. Which we can start using. So that goes every time. Boom and boom. Nope. What are you doing, child? Come on. There we go. Right. Do these. Boom and boom. There we go. Go along here. Just get this done. Obviously, this is much easier with fly. And if you guys didn't know, you can now get a donation for a lifetime fly now. So if you do like enjoying your fly and you've been buying weekly or whatever, it is a cool thing. You don't get it with the Skylord or Skylady rank. We have a sale on all ranks at the moment. So if you head to store.snakemc.com, you can buy your ranks. A few people bought the lifetime fly. So they've made their lives a lot easier by just being able to fly around and do all that stuff. It is always more helpful if you can do that because it saves you messing about. So you're messing about climbing stuff. Makes life a lot easier. Let's just get rid of this one while I think of it. Reclaim our logs. Then we need to get some more acacia from... Oh dear. More acacia from a tree. Cut some trees down. I will lose my diamond axe, but that's okay. There we go. Look. Boom and a boom and a boom. So there is our peaked roof sorted. I will get some stone bricks and do that. Just need to get some more acacia for this. So I can probably just cut down one of these trees with pop. Do like the pop. We like the pop. Is there any logs anywhere? Not sure. There we go. Right, let's... you're going to just float there, aren't you? It's annoying. Right, let's turn some of these into... All these into logs. Planks, rather. There we go. We have our thing. They've just got to put the ends on. And we have a lovely looking stable. Oh, we need to do the other ends, undersides, don't we? Don't forget them. That's important. That's important if you do it right. There we go. Yeah, I could put slabs in. I'm not too fussed, to be fair. There we go, look. I could just do this side as well. Hopefully we've just about got enough, I'm hoping. Otherwise, we may have enough. There we go. Sorted. Yeah, I could. I think this actually looks about right, doesn't it? I think it looks. This looks good. I'm happy with this. We just need the. We just need the stone bricks now. So we're going to get some stone bricks. I'll tell you one challenge I could do. Let's just see how many people we've got in the on the island at the moment, because we've got two. We need one more. Oh, hang on. Have we got four people? Do we need? Is it four for the challenge? It's four, I think. We'll do that another time. It's not a problem. I think one of the challenges is to invite. Where was one of them? I'm sure. Monster party? No. I have invited four friends. So, yeah, you get to get four people on your island with you, and then you could get a challenge sorted. So maybe something I'll do later. I'll ask people when we're in a busier time of the server to do it. I'll see. We've got enough people on. Might be I'll ask them at the end. We'll see. Stone bricks. Do we have any stone brick chests? This is the problem. When someone else does all your chests for you, you actually have no recollection of if you've got any of the correct items, which is a bit of a problem. It doesn't look like I have got stone bricks. Just need to get... Oh, there's the oak planks there, look. Oak planks were there all along. Never mind. Cobblestone. Just normal cobblestone. Stone. There's some stone bricks. Okay, that's fine. So I'll take them. Go to the crafting table. Don't need to go to the crafting table, really, because it's just that... Boom, I'm not sure if I've got enough. 64 isn't probably going to be enough. Let's just grab some more quickly. There we go. Is it raining outside? That's one thing I do want to change. Not having that. Not having that at all. No. Right, there's some more bricks. We have enough. We have two stacks. Let's get out of here. Where's the building? Over there. I like the two separate types of roof because we've got different colours, haven't we? We've got oak and a jungle. And we've got dark oak and jungle, and we've got oak and... Acacia, so that's cool. Yes, I am doing a vid, obviously, which hence why I'm not answering. In chat, that is. Right, let's put that. Oh, lag. Laggy lag. Thank you. Oh, very lag. I didn't need two slabs at all. I was far too over guessing how many I needed, I think. Far too many. Right, let's just put them in there. But these will always be useful. There we go, we have a finished stable. So now I need to get some walls. I need to finish off the walls here and here so I could get a garden and put that in there. Same on that side. So we need some more walls. Near to get the walls. What? Where's all my stuff gone? What? Have we got these? Are these empty? No, they're not. I was going to say. I didn't think these were empty. What's going on? That panicked me for a second. There's something else I need to show you as well, which I haven't shown you yet in a video. And that is my lucky block. My lucky block islands. I've built some obsidian lucky blocks. Four of them. So yeah, we need to check those out. We'll do a couple of lucky blocks as well. Just to see. Right, where's my stone ones? Here we are. So let's put these away. Hello, game. Come on, wakey, wakey. I was well overestimating what I needed, wasn't I? Let's have a sip of coffee. It's morning. Nice sip of coffee. So, cobblestone. Have we got any... Has the game gone a bit laggy? It has a bit, hasn't it? 56 walls. That should be plenty. We'll take some slabs as well, so we need some of them. Another enderman. We'll leave him alone. He's not a problem. He'll probably just steal some floor from me or something. Okay, so I need to put some slabs in on the bottom levels of all of these. There we go, because we need them. You can get away with not putting them down, because... We can put these walls here, and it doesn't matter. There we go, we'll do that, and we'll do that as well. So we don't need to worry about all of those. We may need to do it around here, though. We don't, we just do that there and there, and this as well, there and there. Look, we can see underneath, but it's really not a problem, because... What's going to happen? I've done too many there, but that's all right. Sorted. Okay. Just need that. We are good. Okay. Right. So we have our little area. Now I need to start walling in. This one's already walled in. I'm worried that the horses are going to just escape through little bits as well. It's always weird. I don't know why it does it. Like all my other animals are escaping, and it's very strange. Have I got any acacias? I have. Let's just put them down there. We have got quite a bit of lag at the moment. Which is very weird. Hello, is it you? Are you causing the lag? Oh, you are, blimey. Blimey. Hello? Hello? Hello, come on. Yeah. We know, guys. We know. We don't need to be told that we've got lag. We are fully aware of the lag situation. We are playing and we can see it. Right. Let's put that in there. Then we're going to turn all this into grass. And it's going to look fan-dubby-dozy. Let's put that in there. And that in there, like so. We have enough slabs. That would help if I did it in the right place. Enough slabs. Oh, dear. I think we're there. I think we've done it. I think we're sorted. Right, so all this is penned off. This is all penned off. Now we just need to break this and get some grass, don't we? We're going to put grass in here so they've got somewhere to just have a little one. Really? Wow, that was a big old jump back there, wasn't it? That was a whopper. We have some bad old lag. Bad, bad, bad. Right, break all these. Oh, you need to put you down as well because I haven't done that. Again, I'll do that again. And a wall there for some... Did I just break that? Maybe I did. That was the lag that did that, maybe. I don't know. Right. Take all these. These are all our hopper systems here. I'm not sure. We should be okay. Oh, come on. Please, game. That's it. Right. Be nice. Be nice for us. Right, here we go. Let's just do this quickly. There we go. Break these as well. There we go. And there we go. Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, really, really? Come on, game. The game is not liking today. Wowzers. We are having some proper lag issues at the moment. May have to do a bit of a restart, I think, here. This is weird. This is very weird. Stop it, please, game. Let me just land on some dry... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Let me come back. Let me reconnect and come back, guys. Right, guys, we are back. We are back. Sorry about that. We had a bit of an issue with some weird lag spikes. They seem, for now, to have gone away. We'll look at that. We'll look into why that's happening. So if you, those of you guys that have been on the server while that's been happening, I can only apologise. We'll fix it. We always do. We always fix it. And that today will be no different. It is a bit laggy still, but hopefully I can just get this episode finished for you guys so you can see it. And then we will look at what's causing the problem. Right, let's go to my stores downstairs. We need some grass is what we're looking for. If anyone can see grass, please shout. Here's some grass. Hello there. How much have we got? 42. I don't know if that's going to be enough. I'm not sure if that's going to be enough. We shall try. We shall see. Let's have a look. See, it may be maybe just enough. I'm not sure. Let's have a look. Let's put some in. Let's have a look. There we go. Put that in there. We're not going to have enough, not quite. But it's okay. We can get some more. We can get some more. So we have... Oh, hello. Here we go again. Here we go again. Brilliant. Right. Okay. So we have most of it there. We have a nice little horsey area. I may put some fences up here as well, perhaps, just to stop them escaping. If they do, I'll try. I'll see if they escape. Let's see if we can just buy some. I have enough money. So let's just go to the mini shop and we'll buy some grass. There we go. We'll just buy a load. We've got enough money. There we go. Right. We have enough to buy that. So we're going to swing around and just drop the last three bits in here and then fill this one in. Boom, 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 boom. Lag. Me lag. There we go. Right. There we go. We have that. That is sorted. We have a nice little thing. I'm going to put some fences up in the corners so that we could tether up the horses if we need to. Let's just put that grass away. Where is the grass again? Over there. Let's do that right there. Boom. Let's put away some stuff that we've got. Cobble. Cobble and cobble and walls. We need to find our wood as well. So we have an Enderman popping in to say hello. Where's all the wood? Here we are. Right, so we need... that's jungle. We need acacia. Here's the acacia. Put that in there. Acacia saplings, so that will work. I'll worry about all the other stuff. That can go away at some point. There's no major issue about that. Fences is what I was after. Was nice. Have we bothered to do an actual fence? I will learn all these things eventually. I will learn. It doesn't look like we've got fences. It doesn't matter. I could just make some. Could you please? Please look. Stop coming here. Look, you're not welcome on these islands. Please. Thank you very much. Right, fences. What fences shall we do? Shall we just do some... Should we do some dark oak? Let's just do what we got. We've got oak, haven't we? Let's just do oak. No oak logs at all. Oak planks. That, I've got one fence. There we go. Right, let's just make some fences quickly. Let's make you some fences. There we go. Right, let's just do half of them. Half of them is sticks. And then we'll do half and half. Gives us 25. That's not even close to being enough. I don't think. Just take another stack of them. Right, let's just do you again. So you go in the middle. You go there and there and there and there. That gives us a stack and a bit. That should do us for now, I think. Okay, let's sort this out. Then we're done. Then we can put some horses in, and we're good. Right, we're gonna tether them up. We just have like that there with some torches inside. You think that might look quite nice, mightn't it? I think. Or should we do two high with torches on top? That's what we're gonna do. Not sure I've got torch chest, but I could just quickly see what's in my Oh, dude, there goes our lovely friendly Easter Sunday. Our Easter Sunday train is about to go past. Right, where are we? Dies, obviously not going to be in there, are they? Aged snake, silly boy. Armour and weapons, not going to be in there either, are they? Have I not got a chest full of stuffs that you guys gave me? It's that one, just that one, and that's it, is it? Oh, okay, I thought I had more than that. It must be over in the other, oh, this one here as well, yeah. No, none of them. Let's have a look in the... in the donation chest. To see if anyone's donated any torches to me. None in there, obviously. No donated torches. Oh, there is one. One solitary donated torch. We've got another cobble generator. Thank you, whoever did that. Who else we got? Pat the Bat. Horsey Porsey. Right, we'll have a horse there. Thank you. See if there's any other horses been donated. Oh, normal golden apple, actually. That could be the other thing we're missing, isn't it? In our food thing. That might be the other thing we're missing. Not sure. Patty the Batty. Cooked salmon. Aha, there we go. Right, let's just see if that is the thing as well. I think it may be a normal golden apple. Let's just quickly see. I think we've got normal golden apples somewhere. Didn't I see... Oh, I used to see them. I'm sure I saw golden apples, normal golden apples, didn't they? I've been taken out for pumpkins. So we've got these ones. We don't need these ones. We've got loads of them. Oh, well. Okay, right. Let's just... Don't worry about that. I'll just put a salmon in there for now. And we'll put one horse. We need a lead as well, which we can make at some point. I'm not too concerned straight away. Right, let's get rid of them. A torch we need. Let's need some more torches. Where's my coal? Here it is. Take some coal. There we go. Make some torches. There we go. 61 torches. That's plenty. Oh, that's a donated torch. Snake's secret torch. Right, we're going to put down the secret torch. If you donated the secret torch to me, thank you very much indeed. The secret torch is going in a not very secret place. But it's going there. It's okay. Right. Put some more torches in here so that they don't get scared at night because, you know, that's... We don't want that to happen, do we? Right, it's night time now. Look, it's getting. Oh, is it at night now? No, it's not. Thought it was. Right, okay, we have Horsey Porsey. Hello, Horsey Porsey. There we go. So we have our first horse. We have our first horse in our little stable area. I'm hoping they don't escape. If they do, we will worry about it. Yeah, I'm hoping they don't escape. He's having a little nom on some grass there, which is good. Let's see if I've got any more other horses, shall we? Let's just quickly see if we've got any horses donated. We've got lots of potions. Ocelot. We have my heal wand. We have a horse. Thank you from Katie Morgan. Buck. These are all horses, aren't they? I think. Oh, they are. Look, we've got loads of them. Look. Okay, there we go. Right, let's get these guys up into the stables then. We can all be born this very day. It says name, so we'll name them at some point in the future. We'll just call it. He's just called Name EE. There we go. Loads of little puppy, hello little baby, another little baby, two, and another baby, and another baby. There we go. We've got a whole family of horses now. Brilliant. They're all probably overcrowded, let's be fair, but never mind. Let's hope that you guys never escape. We don't want you escaping. Enderman, you're very, very rude. No. No, Enderman. No. 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 Thank you. Leave my blocks of dirt alone. It's very rude of you. Right, please never escape, horses, okay? You must never escape this area. This is yours. All this area is yours. But you have to respect it and stay within it, okay? Otherwise you will die. You'll fall off and you'll die. And I will have to put you down if you don't just automatically die. Okay? All understand? Good. Horsey Porsy, you're the leader. You're in control. Yes, you're in control. You make sure you tell everyone the rules, okay? The house rules. Thank you. Right, we have done a bit today. We haven't done a challenge. So let's quickly go down and just see if we could do one of those challenges. Just quickly see. We're going to jump off. If I can, we're going to take all these fences out of here. We're going to take all of these quickly. I think I probably need to get a normal golden apple, don't I? I do think I do. I need a normal golden apple, which I don't seem to have one of. But that's okay. I could do one of them myself. So let's get some. It's ingots, isn't it? Not any apples. Never mind. Right, I think it's just ingots, not nuggets, isn't it now, for golden apples. So take that. 7, 8. I've got an apple, but I don't think I need a normal apple. Because it says cooked or crafted edible food. So it's not a normal apple. So I could change that for this. There we go. Right, let's see if this is, what? No. Thank you. Let's see if this is the thing then. So, boom. No, I'm missing something still. Bye, train. Happy Easter, everyone on the train. I'm waving to everyone on the train. Hey. Right, we've got there. What else are we missing? So, cooked. Do we need the golden carrot one? I'm not sure. Cooked chicken. Steak. Mutton. What am I missing, guys? What am I missing? You must know. You guys, have a look what I'm missing there. What am I missing? Can you see what I'm missing? Just get rid of that out the way. This out the way as well. Let's put all these in a line and that out the way. What am I missing? What am I missing here? Rabbit stew. Don't need that there either. I think I've got most of it. I don't need that either, do I? Or that, I don't think. Because that's... Or that, obviously. Cookies. Rabbit. Cake. Mushroom stew. I think I'm there. Is there other fish I could cook? Is there other fish that I'm missing? I don't know, you guys tell me. You guys tell me what I'm missing, and in the next episode, I'll make sure I do that. But for now, we need to go over to to someone else's island. I think today. Let's just put this into an empty chest. Where's my empty chest here? So I put all this lot away. I'm gonna leave the. I'll leave the melon up there for now, just in case it is melon that I need. Like I said, I don't think it is. I really don't think it is. But we're taking everything. I don't need potato, that's for sure. I don't think we need carrot or melon, actually. I'm going to take that out. Baked potato we do need, I think, because that's a thing. There we go. I think we've got everything there. I think we've got all the different foods that we can make, I think. But I'm missing something. I'm sure. Well, I know I am, because it's not working. But we'll see. Guys, right, let's head over to an island. Warp. Let's choose someone at random if the game ever... What? Warp? What, really? What am I doing that for? Hello game, Please, game. Oh, game. Right, guys, we're back. We've sorted out, hopefully we've sorted out some of the issues. I'm now going to warp over to some islands. Let's have a look at a couple of people's islands. Let's see, who are we going to choose today? We're going to go for, who have we? Let's go for BenMC5Plays. He's on, always on my server. Let's jump over to his island. Hello, Ben's island. Ben, DJ Ben. He's actually on the server. Let's go up here quick and have a look. So we've got some shops with just some diamonds. That's cool. Let's have a look what else we've got. Let's turn fly on and have a little fly around. So what have we got? We've got a couple of greenhouses, a mushroom greenhouse. We have also, what's this one? This is a mesa one as well, which is awesome. Got some nice little buildings here. We've got a house here. We've got, this is my house, basically. He has taken my house and rebuilt it, which is awesome. Very good. It's taken the fire and everything. We've also got a brewing room, which is very cool. Let's have a look. That's very cool. Little brewing room. We also have another house in here. What's this one? This is the visitor center. That's where we just came out of. We have a chest room. Some bits and bobs in it. Please get out of my face. We have a nice enchanting area, which is lovely. That's something I need to add. I've got my one on there, but I would like to add some kind of frame around it, I think. I'm not too happy with just having the things there. Just the chests on the slabs on top. I'm not quite sure about that. We have some farms here, different bits and bobs, which is really cool. It's awesome. They have a mob spawner at the back. Yeah, a little tree farm. And that was obviously at some point their nether portal. They've got a new one over here now, so that's cool. So there we go. That is that island. That's Ben's island. I think Spruce plays as well. Maybe on the island with him. I'm not sure. Let's have a look at one more. Let's have a look at another one. Let's go to page 2, shall we? Pick an island off of page 2. Let's look at Rebel Chicks. It's Bunnies and Rebel Chicks Fabulous Island. Here we go. So shops behind us. Let's have a look up the stairs and shall we just see what's up here. Let's have a look. We've got a shop. They need resetting. Unfortunately, someone made Lucky Block shop. Please, guys, do not make Lucky Block shops. If you do that, it breaks everybody else's shops in this game, including the main spawn ones, everyone's. It's not good. And if we find out it is you, we are going to have to temp ban you, I'm afraid. We have asked you several times now not to do it. Please, if you see this video, do not make Lucky Block shops. It is a pain. Your shops and everyone else's shops will break, and it's a nightmare. So please don't do it. We have this cool little one up here. Hello. Hello there, piggies. So we have a little pig, little farmland one there. We have another greenhouse there. Doesn't look like anything's been done with that one. Oh, it's a desert one. Okay, it's just with one bit of sand in. Rather weird. There's their shop. This is the little house they've built. With a bed in it. So if you play this and you haven't seen this before, this is the texture you get when you download. So you get your bed and the lucky blocks are the same. I tried to walk through a window there. GG. What we got up here? This is a spawn, isn't it? Yeah, that's the spawn. So there, that is their island. They've got a little infinite water source with a water thing going down. Some horses. What are the horses called? Moonshine, question marks, and nothing. So they've got space for four horses. We've got Moonshine's a cool name for a horse. I like that. I like that name. So there you go. There's their island. This is where their bedrock was when they spawned. Like it. Well done. Well done to you two. Right, let's have a look at one more. One more. Let's have a look-see. Let's go to page 3 this time. That's previous. Hang on. Next. Right, one on here. Let's see who we've got. Let's go for... I don't know. Wolfies. I know it's not much. Let's have a look at theirs. Oh, hello. Lots of animals. Got the lucky pig there. This is alright, there's nothing wrong with this. They've got a little, just an obsidian room, that's lucky block room, I'm not sure. Little tree farm, stopping trees growing too high. Cactus farms, little infinite, there's an AFK pool here. I'm not sure if we allow AFK pools, I don't really care to be honest. It's one of those things, it's not ideal, we don't ideally want it. But we'll leave it. I'll speak to the guys and if it's a problem I'll let you know in servers. That's cool, yeah, this isn't bad, got the little cobble generator. AFK mining we try to stop, but this isn't AFK mining, is it? This is just an AFK pool. Excellent. That's a little island. I think we're going to go back to my island and we'll end this episode right here. Let's fly up somewhere. Where should we stand? I'll tell you what, we're going to the house to end it, shall we? Let's go to the house. Oh, should we look at the stables? Let's make sure none of the horses have gone. Hello? Hello, Dame. Hello, horsey porsey. Has everything been okay? Has everyone been good? Yeah? Good. It doesn't look like we've lost anyone. Doesn't look like we've lost anyone. This is good. Cool. Old buck. Right, excellent. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed the Easter Sunday episode of Sky Island on the SnakeMC server. If you want to join the server yourself, the IP is in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen there. It's play.snakemc.com. It's also in the description. But if you've enjoyed, give it a like. If you've watched through to the end, let's put in the words chocolate eggs. Put chocolate eggs in the comments if you watch right through to the end, and I will see you for tomorrow's episode of Lucky Sky Island in 24 hours. See you later, guys. Bye!